Hello everybody and welcome back to the Survival Island series. I'm Boothrage Mokote and welcome back. So today in this episode what we are going to be doing is there's a witch over there. This is, if you can guess, this is our Halloween special. It's not quite Halloween when it's being recorded, but it will be Halloween when it is out. So how fitting that we are in Halloween skins. So first of all, I am going to be decorating all of this, and Ashley is going to be making a brand new mob spawner because that's sort of related to Halloween in Minecraft. So we're going to make some jack-o'-lanterns.
Ow.
What, you're
owing? These mobs hit hard. Very hard.
Okay, so we've got two jack-o'-lanterns.
Too hard for my liking, I'm dying. Ah, two hearts. I'm scared, I'm running.
So we're just going to place some jack-o'-lanterns around. Just to sort of spruce it up a bit, because it is Halloween after all. So we're just going to like place some jack-o'-lanterns, everything. Sadly, we don't have any more torches that I'm aware of. So what we're going to do is we're just going to place normal pumpkins around. But we're going to make some things that look like scarecrows and that, by using sticks and levers and pumpkins. So we're just going to make some levers, and I've got a really good idea about something that's quite immature, but I think everyone watching the video will laugh. So first of all, we're going to build one over here. So we're just going to make him too high, and then we're going to put his head on top. He's going to be facing, but he's going to look quite happy. Ashley.
Yay.
Have a look.
Oh.
So guys, what do you think? It's immature.
You might need to get...
It's immature, but it's funny. But
so funny, I forgot to laugh.
But there's no problem, it's just a bit immature, guys. But it's funny, but... There we go, so there's one there. We're going to put some pumpkins around the top of our house, like that. Oh no, they have to be on the floor, don't they?
What?
Pumpkins, so we're going to place one either side like that. Then we're going to put some around the side like this, just to spruce it up a bit. We're going to put one on the farm, there's a zombie there. Let's take him out. And it is night time, because it's Halloween-y episode, so it's all going to be night today. In this episode, and then in the next episode, as the other half of our Halloween special, we are going to be doing mining, which is another sort of relative thing about Halloween. As you can see, there are loads of mobs around here, so it's sort of Halloween-y in itself.
I'm scared.
But there's no problem. So I'm going to put a pumpkin there, and then we're going to spread some pumpkins through the tree farm. So we're going to have one there, and we're going to have one at the side of this house. So that's pretty much... I've just seen a shooting star. That was cool.
Are you sure?
It might have been a skeleton now, but it looked like a shooting star. But guys, so that's sort of made it Halloween-y. I would make it darker, but mobs will spawn. We could build a scary maze, but what's the point in that?
Just for an episode.
I'm gonna build uh not a dark maze, but a sort of dark tunnel. Copyright, I've got to stop singing. So we're going to just turn all of this wood into that. And it's going to be a long, windy tunnel. So it's going to be like this, 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 this.
I'm scared there's an enderman and I'm destroying blocks below it.
Just don't look at him.
I looked at him. He's not mad. Not yet. Now he's mad. Quite mad. Ow.
Really mad.
Yeah, look like Enderman. If I had armor and stuff, I'd be so much easier. Oh, there's a spider over here as well. And there's a skeleton. Oh my god, there's so many mobs.
I thought the Enderman left you alone once you're dead.
It got angry again.
Again?
I don't know. I just teleported back. I'm just going to get all my stuff now.
What do you mean teleport? I ain't got host privileges on.
Oh no, but it's teleporting me back, my lag.
Oh right, okay.
Oh no, I'm going to drown. Oh well. I'm getting my stuff. Oh god, I'm drowning. Ow. 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 I'm up.
Did you get your stuff back?
Yeah.
Good. Right, stuff's
after me, I'm scared. I'm running inside.
There's a sort of... It's not a maze, but it's a little tunnel, I suppose.
It's amazing.
It's a little tunnel. It'll do. Just for
Come
Halloween.
Come on, Enderman.
Just for Halloween.
And Fight then me.
And then I'll help Ashley with the mob spawner for the Halloween special. But
just please take this Enderman out.
I can't, because then I'll die.
Oh, fair enough.
But if you enjoyed this episode, guys, please leave a like. Because we've not really prepared for this. I will prepare and make a... What?
I got an Enderpearl.
Yay. I will prepare for the Christmas one. And I will make a... And I will get a Christmas texture pack so it's actual Christmassy and it's not just like... Oh, we didn't really prepare. Because this does, like, seem to you that I've not prepared. And I haven't prepared, to be fair, guys. I just thought it would be cool if there was a Halloween special. So for the Christmas one, there will be a lot more effort put in. But this is a nice, scary tunnel. And you don't know what's going to be in it. Because it's going to be dark.
So you can't get in it as
so
well.
So anything could spawn in it. So you've just got to watch. What are you doing?
I was having a look. There you have it.
So it's so dark.
I want to get out.
Something could spawn round the corner.
I am out.
So I'm going to put some sort. But this must stay dark. And then... But pretty much it's dark, so what can you expect? And you'll be watching this the day before Halloween, so that'll be the 30th, I think.
I don't know, I'm not sure.
I'm not sure either. So basically, go around here, la 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 la, all the way around. It gets really dark. There could be a zombie around the corner. Ah! Kill it. But if you die, that's the fun.
What fun to die.
But, yeah. That's that. So this is going to be the exit. If I had the ability to, but we haven't been mining much, I would put dispensers and all things like that in here. But we haven't really been mining much, so we can't do that. And they're going to get rid of this torch at the beginning and place it over here somewhere. But it looks cool. So we've sort of done a bit of preparation for Halloween-ish. And I would like to do more, but there's no more pumpkins. So when more pumpkins grow, I will do this for you. But we'll have to wait for pumpkins to grow first. Yeah.
I'm back.
Where did you go?
Someone rang me.
Oh, I didn't know it should have gone.
Oh, fair enough. You put the call on hold, so.
Oh, okay. But yeah, guys, yeah, we're just gonna. But next episode, we will be mining. But we're just gonna place some of these, sand and cacti around now.
I'll say stop ringing me.
Like this, guys. And then we're gonna go and have a look what progress Ashley has made.
Not even started. I've just destroyed it. Pretty much.
Are you making it better or are you just rebuilding it?
I'm rebuilding it, but once we've got resources, I'm gonna build one. So it's up in, I thought that was an actual witch then, that scared me. But I'm going to make sure it's going to be better. Ow. And then once I've got more resources, I'm going to build it like 33 blocks high, I think. And have it so all the mobs go into the water and fall down. And you just come over and one hit them.
We might do that in between episodes because it is quite a difficult job, guys.
And boring.
And boring for you to watch. But I think the time's come to say goodbye. The next episode, we will do an extra long episode, and it will be us mining. So the next episode will be approximately, I'm about to die, will be approximately 2 minutes, will be approximately about 30 minutes, and it will be us mining, just as an extra long Halloween special. And I'm going to end the episode in my bedroom because it's dark outside. So I'd like to thank you all very much for watching and have a very happy Halloween. I'll see you in the next episode.